You know how to sell faster using Zoho CRM, but do you know how to collect your payments quicker? We will show you how. Integrating PayU with Zoho CRM offers you the ability to send payment links through email and SMS against your customer's invoice. These payment links can help you accept online payments from your customers through credit card, debit card, net banking, UPI, wallets, etc., that would be directly credited to your bank account. Business transactions are often done through net banking as they attract less transaction charges. You get to track the real-time status of these payments right from your Zoho dashboard. So, in simple, PayU's payment link with Zoho CRM can get you paid with every single click. Now, let's log into Zoho CRM to integrate PayU. Go to Settings, Marketplace, click All, then type PayU in the search box. Click Install. Now, go to the Modules page where you will find PayU related modules. First, click on PayU Settings to merge the account. Enter your PayU merchant account details here. If you do not have an existing PayU Money account, then click on this link to create one. You can create your PayU account by following these simple steps. Enter your email address, then click Next. Since the purpose is to collect payments, click on Become a Merchant. Enter the name, phone number, and the password. Here, enter your business and profile details, then click Submit. Next, enter your bank details. And we are done. Now, let's go back to the PayU settings page in Zoho CRM, as we have the merchant details handy on your PayU dashboard. Fill in the details and click Submit. Now, the PayU account is successfully associated. All right, it's time to see how this works. Go to the Invoices module. Click on the invoice for which you want to collect payment. You will find the Collect Payment button right here. Click on it to send the payment link to the customers through an email and SMS. You can find the invoice status in the Information section. PayU's invoice status can be added as a column in the Invoices page to track the invoice status on the whole. Now, if you want to track the payment status, you can go to the PayU invoice history from the modules page to get the transaction status and the due date. So there you go. Following these simple steps can help you to collect payments from your customers effortlessly within your CRM. Thank you for watching.